What's that noise?
Yikes, is he dead?
What the?
Well, you're alive.
So you thought you finished me off? Well, you're not going to get my fish that easy, you big monster!
Stop it! What are you doing?
This is for hitting me! There! That'll teach you to try to take my fish, sneaking up on me like that! Well, I'm ready for you this time. Why don't you come out of your shell and fight? What's wrong? Don't tell me you used up all of your power already, monster!
Not quite!
Holy cow! Whoa! What was that?
But how do you... You shouldn't be alive, kid!
So you thought you finished me off again, huh? Well, Grandpa told me about evil creatures like you. Your black arts won't work on me! All right, monster! It's your turn!
Monster? Hold on! I'm not a monster, kid! I'm a human being, just like you are!
You are? Really?
Yes. Of course I am. You can see that for yourself, can't you? Look, I won't bite.
Stay back. A human, you say?
That's right. Want to see my certificate of authenticity?
No, thanks.
How long is this going to take?
Will you hush up? Well, you look human enough, but you're different. You're thin and scrawny.
I'm a girl, silly. That's why.
A girl? Oh, so that's what you are.
Oh, my gosh. Are you saying you've never seen a girl before?
Nope. Besides my grandpa, you're the only human being that I've ever seen. But Grandpa told me about girls. He told me that if I ever ran into a girl, that I should be as polite as I possibly could.
I see. Well, what a nice thing to say. Your grandpa sounds like a very wise man, is he?
Well, he was. He died a long time ago.
Huh? Shame on you! What do you think you're doing?
I was just checking to see if you had a tail.
Huh? Oh.
Don't worry. Maybe it just takes girls longer to grow theirs.
I'm sure it'll sprout up any time now, kid.
What a weirdo.
How did you get that monster to do what you wanted it to do?
That's not a monster, silly. That's a car.
Oh, so this is a car. Grandpa told me about them, but I've never actually seen one.
You know, for a little kid, you're really strong.
Thanks. Grandpa trained me to be like steel. Hey, you were driving a car around, right? So does that mean that you're from one of the big cities?
You got it.
Wow. Why don't you come to my house with me and I'll cook you some lunch? You can tell me all about the city you're from. Come on.
Hold on just a second.
It looks like the Dragon Ball is right down the road. Maybe it's at this little kid's house.
I think it's safe to assume we're having fish for lunch. Well, all right. So what's on the agenda?
Well, we can have a bite to eat and talk, then play together.
Now look. If you think we're going to do anything improper, you can forget it.
Improper? What does that mean?
Oh, never mind. I guess Grandpa hasn't told him about that yet. This kid's so innocent that he's adorable.
Golly, girls sure are strange. Well, anyway, let's go.
Sounds good. I'll just follow the giant fish. So, kid, what's your name, anyway?
My name is Goku. G-O-K-U. What's yours?
My name? Mine?
Uh-huh.
Bulma?
Hmm? That's funny.
Hey, Goku's not exactly normal, so there.
Yeah, but it's not as weird as yours.
Hey, you be quiet. Bulma happens to be very elegant. It's a lot better than Goku, that's for sure!